Thank you. Hello. Welcome, everyone. It's great to see everyone here. I'm Jon Lee. And I'm the director of the Meadows Percussion Ensemble, and I want to say just a word or two before we play this particular piece. This is the Titanic Days by Christopher Deane. Christopher Deane, for many years, was professor of percussion at the University of North Texas up in Denton. Longtime colleague of many of ours. I have said about Chris that he was way too smart to be a drummer. He was a prolific composer, and it's hard for me to talk about him in the past tense because he was diagnosed with cancer in 2017, and he passed just this past October. And his loss in the percussion community is irreplaceable. He was a very creative composer. He wrote over 80 works. He was a mentor and teacher to countless students over his many years of teaching at East Carolina and in Denton. I got to play alongside Chris for 20 years. I was a principal timpanist of the Las Colinas Symphony, and he was a principal percussionist. We got to play together every month. It was a joy. And I would bug him for 20 years. You need to write me a piece. You need to write me a piece. You need to write me a piece. And he was always looking for a reason. Well, we've got a reason. We have a special guest among us. We have returning triumphantly to the campus where he taught for decades. Please welcome Doug Howard. Yeah. So here is why this piece is special. Doug had taught here for decades, and he retired, and he's moved to Chapel Hill, North Carolina, and we decided that, you know, hey kids, let's put on a show. So we put on a show in September of 2019. If you can remember, that was before the world ended. And we finally had a reason. And I said, Doug is retiring. Will you write a piece? And he goes, yes. And so the piece that we got and were able to premiere in September of 2019 is this piece, The Titanic Days. It is Chris's final piece. It's his final piece for large ensemble, and it was written for us. And it was written in honor of Doug. And Doug didn't play it at the show. He was an honored guest. He got to sit out there. But I got a text message from Chris last August saying, hey, I'm sending you a final copy of the score. Do you think you all would be interested, and would Doug or another faculty member, Drew, would they be willing to play the part? I go, I don't know, but I'll ask. We weren't able to do it in November, but Doug graciously agreed, you know, I'm available in April. I'd love to play it. So here we are. Doug agreed to play this. I still have the text message. It's August 18th of 2021. And I texted Chris and said, Doug has agreed to play. He's going to be the soloist April 6, 2022, Carruth Auditorium. And Chris responded, wow, that's great. It's one of the last things I heard from him. So he knew we were playing. And that's why we're doing this today. We premiered it in September of 2019. Why are we doing it again? Because Chris asked us to play this piece. So it is a very... It's a piece that features three snare drums, and the imagery of the Titanic is strong. So, but it's a very powerful, it's a very virtuosic, it's a very significant new work in our repertoire, and it's going to get played everywhere. But you heard it here first, folks. So we are thrilled to welcome Doug Howard back to campus, and we are very honored to be able to present Christopher Deane's the Titanic Days.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.